haters is not gold. If the bitch look too good to be true, she probably is. Okay? If you meet a girl who earrings match a necklace, match a bracelet, match a ring, match a nipple piercing, match a belly button piercing, match a belly chain and an ankle bracelet and a toe ring and a toenails match a fingernail and the fingernails and acrylic and the bitch grew them all herself and she got pretty legs and the bitch ain't never skint a knee or got a mosquito bite, ain't got no cellulite or no varicose vein and her ass is tight and her titties is perky and they both the same size and they look up at you and she got a nice neck with no fat around it, and she don't sweat too much, and her breath smell good, and her teeth is all white and straight, and her lipstick is on good, and her eye makeup is on good, and the bitch ain't got no wax in her ears, and you feel her hair, and long down her back, and she ain't got no tracks in her hair, nothing like that, you better lift that bitch's skirt up, because her is probably bigger than yours.